First warm one in a while. It's been snowing a lot and we've been plowing a lot. So I got the frozen Renegade in the back here, the 18. And we're headed over to Spaz's. It has been giving me a little issue with the starting switch. So I think I got some moisture in there and she's freezing up. So I got to thaw her out for a bit. And then we're thinking we might just go tackle a few snowbanks, right? So this should be fun.
Fuel pump's working. She's working now. Just needed to thaw out. Now she needs a good run. That's working? Let's see if that's working. I don't know. of a barbecue there, and we're ready to set out again. Get on top, yeah. And then pack a trail, see what happens. Let off, whoa, okay. Get yourself a good run. Too hard. gosh. Can you finish it off any better?
Can you believe we go through that shit? What's your eye hit snow? I know it.
You know, it has to be. It's always the same thing, Spaz. The best spot of the whole route is right there. It's the deepest, it's the brutalest spot the whole route.
I took you all the way, I followed him all the way up to the power line.
Oh yeah. My goodness.
Oh, not me. I got out.
Oh my goodness. That was fun, boys. Right on. Till the next time.